What is your experience with Tess right now, 1 through 10? What'd you rate it?
I'd say up until the last week.
Up to the last weeks, couple of weeks, bro, I got fucking sick. Or I fucked my chest up, and then I got sick. So that shit's been hell.
I'd say it's been a 10 out of 10, not including the last week of high estrogen.